enough is enough. Enough and stop being the shy, introvert, awkward, not so self-confident person in the room. I mean, nobody gives a damn or really care about that person. All people care and admire is a self-confident person who is reliable, who is trustworthy, who can communicate well, and people love to hang around them because they are good at work, good with women, good at business as well. In this video, I'm here to help you out to gain, to boost, and to maintain the self-confidence in your life to achieve your full potential. So what are you waiting for? My name is Sachin Ashok. Welcome to my channel. I hope you and your family members are doing great. Let's get started. What is self-confidence? It is basically, self-confidence is having self-belief, self-trust that you are capable of doing anything and you are capable of standing on your own judgment and taking a bloody stand on yourself no matter what and staying on the ground. Why does self-confidence really matter? You have a question. And self-confidence matters because it is the starting point of you believing in yourself that you can do things, that you can achieve things, and it is possible because you know you are capable of it. Number one thing which you need to be doing is to appear more confident. It doesn't matter whether you're confident from the inside. Nobody really knows until you go and talk to them. Body language and the way you present yourself plays an important role. For example, take a power posture, power pose. Everyone you see giving a seminar or any other person who's on stage giving an important speech always holds their hand in this manner because it is termed as a power pose, which gives a lot of confidence, lot of command over your language, and helps you remember good when you're giving a speech. And also when you're talking to another person, be it in an interview or on a date or any other person, always look them in the face. People really shy away from looking directly in the eye because you are not very self-confident. Try inculcating this process of always looking upright and looking to the eyes of the person who's talking to you, because it boosts your confidence and the other person also gets really attracted because you are very self-confident too. The second thing is important, trust me when I say it's important, is to create short-term goals. When it comes to people, I see a lot of people creating long-term plans, long-term goals, and when they don't achieve it, they lack confidence. What happens is when you create short-term goals is you constantly will be able to reach them and complete them at a short time. For example, you want to read a book by the end of a week, and when you do it, you feel confident, and the next week you can go ahead and read 2 books a week, which actually increases your confidence. It's all psychological when it comes to self-confidence. So try creating short-term goals and achieve it, and trust me, you will see a really drastic difference on yourself. And the third important thing is to build confident habits and also to break your bad habits. You learn good body language, you have created and achieved the short-term goals, but what about those long-term goals, right? Short-term goals will give you the energy, will give you the boost to reach your long-term goals, and this is where your foundation needs to be very strong. Because if your foundation is weak, you can't really maintain and have self-confidence for a really long period of time. When you inculcate and develop confident habits such as, you know, exercising, such as taking good care of yourself, getting enough sleep, being good at work, spending time with yourself, all these things will add up, and when you follow such things over a period of time, you will transform into a self-confident person who is self-reliable, whose self-esteem is at a higher point. And the best part about being self-confident is that you don't really have to care about what other people think, and when they pass their judgment, it doesn't really affect you at all, because you know what you're capable of, you know your strengths, you know your weaknesses, and when you know and you are at this point, there is no stopping you in achieving your goals. So be self-confident, be sure about yourself, because it is the ultimate strength which an individual can have, and I want you to be the best at what you do. So that's about it, guys. I hope you like the video. Hit the subscribe and like. It will help me in a really, really long and a big way. And thank you guys for watching.